costumes and cosplays and makeup and art that comes during this time. So I definitely get excited for this time of year. And I think that out of all the years that I've been bullet journaling, every year I feel like, I don't know, I'm just thriving. For this month, I decided on an all black and white theme, but with a twist, because I added craft paper. I always take out my craft paper this time of the year, like October, September, November. I feel like I need craft paper in those months at some point, so I decided for October, I would use craft paper. Black and white paint pens. I used pasta markers for the first time. I really love them. Nice and thick and opaque. Beautiful against this craft paper. And then I also used some gray mild liners and Tombow gold brush pens and just a regular black pen to do this. I also used some washi tape throughout my spreads. It's like it's really cute, and I wasn't gonna originally use that washi tape, like it wasn't in my plans to use it, but then as I was making the spreads, I was like, I think I'm missing something, and that washi tape definitely completed the spread. But here I am working on my cover page. So the cover page, I didn't make it directly on my bullet journal. I cut out this of craft paper into the size of one of the pages in my journal,